To Austin News at Noon, we're reaching the 80th day of the Gulf oil spill disaster, and it has still not been capped.
Nope, tar balls from that spill have now washed ashore on Galveston Island and the Boulevard Peninsula. Coast Guard says the tar balls have tested positive for their link to the Deepwater Horizon, but how they got there, still a mystery. With new details, KXAN's Katina McHenry joining us live from the Texas General Land Office. Katina?
Sally, ever since the oil began gushing into the Gulf back in April, people behind these walls have been swamped. The Texas Land Office has kept a close eye on the events unfolding in the Gulf, and they've also responded. You may remember they sent bird rehabilitation trailers and also fire boom to help. But of course, neither of those things have stopped the oil from gushing into the Gulf. Tar balls have now started showing up on the Texas coast. They were picked up in Galveston. Now, they aren't very big, but are nevertheless a nuisance. Now, the mayor of Galveston, Joe Jaworski, says it's a small amount of oil found, and he says there may be another reason for why they washed ashore. Meanwhile, back at the spill site, cleanup continues, but very slowly. The latest weapon, it's this. It's called a whale. It's a giant skimmer said to take in 500,000 barrels of oily water every 10 hours. It was tested this past weekend, but the Coast Guard says it still has some kinks, so right now it's not being used. Now, the tar balls that showed up on the Texas coast in Galveston did this past weekend. This afternoon at 3 o'clock, the Texas Land Office Commissioner, Jerry Patterson, is planning to speak out about it. That's at 3 o'clock. Of course, we will have what he says in our newscast at 5 and 6, so make sure you join us for both of those. Right now, we are reporting live downtown in Austin. KXAN, Austin News.